As the world's most ancient living culture, Australia's indigenous people have occupied this landscape for 50,000 years. But even earlier in its evolution, Australia had already sheared away from the rest of the world's land masses, giving rise to the isolated continent it is today. A curious range of animals established pockets around the land, creatures unknown anywhere else on the planet. But as we celebrate the diversity of our natural world, we should also be mindful of its uncertain future. The speed of global warming means the time for words is past. Now, it's time for action.
Oh.
Nothing showcases the whimsy and humor of our natural world more than that quirky and spirited work, Carnival of the Animals. From the arrogant Lion King at the top of the food chain to the lowly tortoise, the orchestra performs a series of character noises which mimic the sounds and movement of the animals. Set across a global stage, the 14 movements of the carnival flaunt a cast of natural talent. Some familiar, others not quite so well known.
Thank you.
Haunting Song of the Humpback Whale features as the solo instrument with the orchestra for this mighty celebration of the deep. While the polar bear has become the poster child for global warming, there are thousands of other creatures already feeling the effects of climate change on our oceans. But first, the creation. As a volcanic fury spews boulder and ash into the sea, fire becomes steam, molten rock becomes cool, and the underwater world moves into the Ice Age.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
July heralds one of the greatest natural spectacles on Earth. The arrival of hundreds of humpback whales from the krill-rich feeding grounds of Antarctica. Here in the warm waters of the Pacific, the whales give birth and mate before once again taking on the grueling trek back to the South Pole. As the world grapples with the spiraling effects of climate change, our wildlife is a reminder of the unique natural world we need to protect. The lingering song of the humpback reflects the tenuous future for all sea creatures in an increasingly fragile environment.
Thank you.
As the world's most ancient living culture, Australia's indigenous people have occupied this landscape for 50,000 years. But even earlier in its evolution, Australia had already sheared away from the rest of the world's land masses, giving rise to the isolated continent it is today. A curious range of animals established pockets around the land, creatures unknown anywhere else on the planet. But as we celebrate the diversity of our natural world, we should also be mindful of its uncertain future. The speed of global warming means the time for words is past. Now, it's time for action.
Thank you.
July heralds one of the greatest natural spectacles on Earth. The arrival of hundreds of humpback whales from the krill-rich feeding grounds of Antarctica. Here in the warm waters of the Pacific, the whales give birth and mate before once again taking on the grueling trek back to the South Pole.
Thank you.
global stage. The 14 movements of the carnival flaunt a cast of natural talent. Some familiar, others not quite so well known.
Thank you.
haunting song of the humpback whale features as the solo instrument with the orchestra for this mighty celebration of the deep. While the polar bear has become the poster child for global warming, there are thousands of other creatures already feeling the effects of climate change on our oceans. But first, the creation. As a volcanic fury spews boulder and ash into the sea, fire becomes steam, molten rock becomes cool, and the underwater world moves into the Ice Age. July heralds one of the greatest natural spectacles on Earth, the arrival of hundreds of humpback whales from the krill-rich feeding grounds of Antarctica. Here in the warm waters of the Pacific, the whales give birth and mate before once again taking on the grueling trek back to the South Pole. Nothing showcases the whimsy and humor of our natural world more than that quirky and spirited work, Carnival of the Animals. From the arrogant Lion King at the top of the food chain to the lowly tortoise, the orchestra performs a series of character noises which mimic the sounds and movement of the animals. Set across a global stage, the 14 movements of the carnival flaunt a cast of natural talent, some familiar, others not quite so well known.
Thank you. Thank you.
Haunting song of the humpback whale features as the solo instrument with the orchestra for this mighty celebration of the deep. While the polar bear has become the poster child for global warming, there are thousands of other creatures already feeling the effects of climate change on our oceans. But first, the creation. As a volcanic fury spews boulder and ash into the sea, fire becomes steam, molten rock becomes cool, and the underwater world moves into...
Thank you.